Priyanjana Sharma. I am an ENT surgeon practicing at GNH Hospital. I'm here to talk about the migraines, headaches. Patients coming to us with a complaint of headaches and ENT causes going undiagnosed. Every fifth patient who comes to the ENT OPD generally comes with a complaint that, ma'am, I have migraine. Most of the cases of migraines go undiagnosed. The patient actually has a headache, goes to a neurosurgeon or to a general physician who, you know, diagnoses it as a migraine. Now, the first and foremost thing to rule out in a case of migraine is whether the patient is having any, you know, abnormality, anatomical abnormality of the nose, especially a deviated septum, or any chronic sinusitis. When the osteomyotic complexes of the sinuses are blocked, that is one of the major causes of headache. A neurologic pain could be because of a deviated septum, a sharp spur, as all ENT surgeons will tell you. So generally what I feel is that whenever there is a patient with a headache, a general physician or a neurosurgeon should at least take an ENT opinion. If not an ENT opinion, at least examine the nose once and check the sinuses out so that a neurologic cause of the headache is can be confirmed instead of an ENT cause. Till now, I think I've had maximum cases of migraines with a deviated septum, and out of probably, you can say the average goes of out of 10, 8 to 9 patients have been, they have fully recovered. There is no headache as such. Of course, there are acute episodes when the patient has acute rhinitis, a viral fever or so, when he has a problem in the nose and the sinuses and there is a headache. That is a different cause altogether. That happens with a weather change or any you know, change in the immunity of the body. But one of the major causes that goes undiagnosed with you know, the inverted commas, the migraine, is an ENT cause which should be ruled out.